Hi and welcome inside Scotiabank Place and to another episode of Molson Senators Overtime. I'm Ian Mendes. In order to succeed in the NHL, your team needs to have a little bit of everything. Skill, goaltending, toughness, and defense. In Ottawa, most people focus on the skill because the Senators have one of the most talented teams in the league. But they also possess one of the toughest heavyweights in the NHL as well. In this week's Sens Profile, we go toe-to-toe with Brian McGrattan. Unlike many of his teammates, Brian McGrattan was not a first-round pick or a highly touted prospect. Coming out of the OHL, he was a fourth-round pick by the LA Kings in 1999. But after he failed to make the big club there, he became a free agent in the summer of 2002, with his hockey future up in the air. He then signed a minor league deal with Ottawa, and now he's playing on one of the best teams in the NHL.
You know, you just want to kind of catch on with any team when you're trying to break into the league or get drafted or whatever it is, and you know, to kind of luck out and get into a first place team, like especially a Canadian team that's not too far from my hometown too, which where I can, you know, get a lot of friends and family come up, but you know, I get a chance to play in Canada, a team that is a contender every year. It's you know, since my first year we had an awesome team, last year went to the finals, and this year it's, you know, we're starting off pretty good again. It kind of looks that way, so it's been a lot of fun, and it's I just hope we can keep it going. You know, it's part of sport. It's part of the game. You know, you're not gonna win 13 out of every 15 games. They're gonna hit patches and slumps where, you know, the team's not gonna come out as strong, come out playing together. You know, you're gonna hit slumps in the season where, you know, things aren't going right. That's the point right now. But that's the part where you have to get back to doing the things that we were doing before when we were winning. You know, just keep the game simple and the little things of you know, just going out and working hard and working smart and just doing what the coach has asked you to do. And I think if we do that, we can get back on track.
The 6'4", 230-pound McGrattan gives the Senators a physical dimension. While players like Heatley and Spezza are paid to score, McGrattan earns his salary by doing the dirty work, a role he's completely comfortable with.
You know, being there, being a good team player, and when I get my chance to play, is to do my job and to go out and be a good fourth line player, to be a good checker. And you know, obviously there's the other aspects of my game too, which I have to do, but that's all part of my job, and just to be there and be a supporter and be there for my teammates.
And as is the case with most tough guys, McGrattan is well liked in the room by his teammates. The 26-year-old knows the importance of chemistry off the ice and says this current edition of the Sens are very close-knit.
I think we click good on the ice, but I think we're a very good team off the ice. I think, you know, everybody gets along. Everybody's good friends with each other. You know, when we go on the road, when we're on the plane and hotels and stuff, you know, you can sit with any different group of guy on the team and have, you know, get along. And, you know, there's not little cliques here and there, which is a good thing. I think that's what makes us such a strong team, is that everybody's there and everybody gets along off the ice. And I think that's why we are so good on the ice.
At the center of the Ottawa dressing room, you can usually find McGrattan joking with fellow teammate Jason Spezza. The two have been friends for more than 10 years, a relationship that dates back to their days in junior hockey.
We went to high school together. I started when I got traded to Mississauga. I think it was Spez, was his first year there, so that was about 8 years ago. So that's, we kind of started in junior Mississauga and played together in the minors. And, you know, our friendship has gotten pretty strong friendship from there on, and he's one of my best friends, even away from hockey. So it's pretty cool. Then, like, there's Spaz, Kells, Razor, Shuby, guys that you know, I started playing with 5-6 years ago that have come to be some of my closest friends, which is pretty rare in pro hockey, which you're gonna play with 5 or 6 guys that you know, you're gonna play a lot of years with, and it's been a lot of fun.
And a big part of his job is dropping the gloves. McGrattan has the reputation of being one of the toughest heavyweights in the league. There isn't anyone he would shy away from. And with fighting majors up around the league this season, it shows there is still room on the roster for a designated tough guy.
You know, I've never, you know, since I've been playing pro, I've been told by a coach to go fight that guy. I know when the time to do it, when the time isn't. No, you got to know, and you have to use your head about it. There's a couple guys that have done some stupid things this year, and you know, being in my role and doing what I do, you have to use your head and you have to do it at the right times and be smart about it. So I know when to do it, when not, and I think the fans love it too, so that's the other reason.